for I bought the place, you know?
Right.
I bought the place.
You could buy the place for yourself.
One part of my money.
Okay, as opposed to whose money? Your mom's.
I got that.
Because let's assume that it wasn't even your money, but you took money, made a purchase, and gave it to her. It's not a gift.
I mean, it's a gift, but
what's the reason
if I bought it? It's, you know.
What? If you bought it, what?
It's a gift, but if I bought it, I could take it back.
Okay. Who gives someone a vase and then re-gifts it to another woman?
If she was
a womanizer, a narcissist.
We're gonna need to go on further. I used to need to have some testimony before this court thing. I was gonna come out of favor and find it. It's a gift. You can't rescind the gift unless you.
But she said, I don't want my money.
And you will have to pay her $250.
Judge Ross has ruled in favor of the plaintiff. The defendant has been ordered to pay $250.
Well, you're so glad that the judge ruled in your favor, seeing what you was going to, where you're on $250, so you're buying yourself a new vase that you wanted, and you're definitely no watering, no more dead plants.